Hey everybody, it's Sarah, and I am so sorry I missed yesterday. I didn't post yesterday. There's so much going on. I had a registration for spring semester yesterday, and I had dinner with my family. Everything was just really complicated right now at that moment, but I just remembered, and I post today, and I'm posting today, and I promise that I'll try to post next Friday. But today it's Saturday. Woo! Whatever. Yesterday was Friday the 13th, and I'm not that superstitious, but it was also the day both Justin Bieber and One Direction's album comes out. And I have been a believer since 2009, and I've been waiting for the album A Purpose to come out for a while. I didn't get it yet. Actually, I wanted to get it today, but like I was in Hopewell with my mom, and I saw the album, and I was like, "Oh, mom, can we get this?" And she's like, "No, you can download it on your phone and all that, blah blah blah." And it's generally right. I use Spotify more than I buy album music, whatever. It's part of our culture now, so whatever. And I just wanted to, and I haven't been listening to a lot of the songs yet. I listened to What Do You Mean and Where Are You Now, like all that, and I love them. But I think I'm gonna listen to a few of the other songs. And they're just songs. I'm not listening to they're just the audio. So I'm just gonna react. Use this video to react to Justin Bieber's new songs on his album. Let's see what you got. Okay. So I'm gonna go on my phone and get the new songs of Justin Bieber's album, the audio. So let's see what we got. Okay. Okay. Oh, here it is. Sorry. I'm going to listen in the Latino version. So let's see. I'm going to listen to the Latino version just because. I mean, I'm not Latina, but I have a lot of friends who are. So let's see what we got. Stupid ads.
Here at Hulu, we care about you as much as you care about TV. You tweeted to us, "Help Hulu bring back the Mindy Project." You're back.
On Hulu?
On Hulu.
I do love the Mindy Project.
Seinfeld,
Empire, good.
There's CSI, Brooklyn Nine-Nine, Blackish, movies, and now with a commercial-free option, I could go on and on.
Commercial-free.
Big hallway. Let's roll, Andy Samberg.
I love Andy Samberg. Woo!
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause
this is really good.
Cause I just need one more shot at forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. But once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Oh, okay, that was bad rhyming.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Oh, I'm sorry.
This is really good. Okay, that's it. That's for now. I have a lot more to go. Okay, that was really good. I'm gonna give him that credit. It was really good. Next one. Let's see. Love Yourself. I'm gonna love that one. So. Okay. Are you? Love Yourself. People think this is Haley Steinfeld, so So yeah. Love yourself.
For all the times that you ain't on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong.
True.
I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own, cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Okay, that was really good. That was actually really good. Okay, I'm gonna do two more. Next is The Feeling, featuring Housley, whatever it is. Big beat.
You lied on me. A part of me is like an enemy. You're pulling me. You're pulling me like you're gravity. I'm notorious for taking your four beautiful said hollow.
That was actually pretty. I didn't like the first verse so much. I didn't like the beat of the first verse, how it went, but the chorus was like on, very on. Okay, now one more. What else? Okay, the last one is Children featuring Skrillex. And I love Skrillex, so let's see how this goes. I cannot hear that. Let's see what it is. That was weird. How come I can't hear this? Okay, I'm gonna go on to another song. Like, I can't hear it, but Life Is Worth Living. I'm gonna go to, this is the last one, so. Pretty good. Love this.
Ended up on a crossroad, try to figure out which way to go. It's like you're stuck on a treadmill, running in the same place. Got your headlights on now, hoping that somebody would slow down. Praying for a miracle, we'll show your grace. Had a couple dollars and a car to take a gas. With a long journey ahead, I seen a truck pull over. God sent an angel to help you out. He gave you direction, Showed you how to read a map, got a long journey ahead. Said it ain't never over. Oh, even in the midst of doubt, life is worth living.
Pretty good.
Life is worth living, so live another day. The meaning of forgiveness. People make mistakes, doesn't mean you have to give in. Life is worth living again.
Okay, that's it. Okay, so that was incredible. And those are just a couple of songs. They're not the whole thing, but... And I just... It was incredible. I think it's an amazing album, at least from the first few songs I heard. And I think it's incredible. I think... I'm probably going to get it soon. Or maybe I'm going to download it on my Spotify account or whatever. And something. I love it. I definitely love it, so... Good luck to Justin. And I'm glad he's back. I'm glad that everything's better now. And I know this is a really amazing album. I thought the Believe album was good, but you know, this is amazing. I love it. So I'll see you on Friday. And enjoy. And just give me some opinions. And you know, so the question of the day is, what do you think of Justin Bieber? And don't worry, don't inform, but please no hate. Begging you, please, no hate. Everything is open form, but please just be kind. Okay, so see you next Friday. Bye.